This trail started a little farther south on 95 from Beatty, but as you can see, it brings us around to the main mine road, which will take us around to the trail that we're going to take up to Secret Pass. And for some reason, keep your eyes open, because there's a lot of wild horses and burros that hang around out here. I'm still trying to figure out this little GoPro-like camera I have here. And as you can see, I don't have it figured out yet, but I'll get there. I had no idea the color balance was off on this, or whatever's causing it. I don't know. Gonna have to go watch some YouTube videos and figure it out. But this wasn't the only thing we had issues with today. When we started out, we were having a little trouble with the Midland radio. It got stuck on the Weather Channel, a little handheld model. And guess what? We figured it out at the end of the day. If you push the push-to-talk-to button, it turns off the Weather Channel. Problem solved. Getting close to lunch, looking for a wide spot in the road. We found one. Gonna have some lunch. Everybody's about parked. Sit around, have a little conversation, tell some stories. Get ready to head out. But everybody's enjoying the sun. Ain't no rush. I wish I'd known this camera was doing this. I had to push some buttons to see if I could get it back to a normal screen. A year ago when we were up here, we came down this trail. A little different going back up, but it hasn't changed much. Yeah, sometimes the camera doesn't always pick up on it, but this little, pretty good little hole there, so you jog over to the right to avoid it. Normally, this little creek is dry, but we've had ample rain this year. Last year, this thing was washed out a little deeper, but the rain looks like it's filled it back in some, because right up here, it was a hard rock with a lot of off camber. Kind of sketchy for some folks, but this year it's a little easier.
I think I could have done it, but it might have been a little too much flex for my little tires.
Yeah, someday maybe I'll figure out how to separate the audio here from the video so I can speed up the clip and then save some of the unique conversations that go on as we're traveling.
I don't know what kind of cheese this is. Maybe it's curd.
Yeah, this is our destination for today. It's a place called Cheese Rock. I'm not seeing it.
Limburger?
I haven't got a clue how this place came to be named Cheese Rock. I can kind of imagine some poor old starving miner out here wandering around with the summer sun beating down on his head, come across this dreaming of cheese. And riding drag today is our club VP, Gary, driving his going to town Jeep. Ain't she a beaut? Well, here we are at the big Cheese Rock location.
Has anybody found the cheese?
Following Old West tradition, circle your wagons when you stop. Okay, let's get down here, have a meeting in the mines, and find out how this all works.
Yep.
I want a cut of it.
Yeah, you're going to be on YouTube.
Money on there?
No.
How come?
Because I haven't had enough of you guys don't click subscribe.
You just need to, I subscribed.
I was one of your first ones.
You need to put naked women, take naked women. You'll get a lot.
That's just clickbait. That's what a lot of people do.
Yeah.
It smells good here. It's Chanel number 2.
Number 2? I thought they bypassed that.
This says light vehicles only. Is black okay?
Well, it's a lighter shade of black, okay?
Or that Chanel 2.
This is all BLM land out here, but the next part of our trail actually cuts through some active mines. I mean, we go right by their front door. But on the weekend, it's not busy. But if you come up here during the week, you got to stay out of the way of the big machines.
Right into one of those rock trucks coming the other way.
Yeah, that's why we don't do this one midweek.
Ah, grasshopper, very good.
They got the thing set up for a rest stop there on your right.
this road was part of a poker run from Beatty a while ago. The road wasn't this nice.
Yeah, last year.
No, a lot longer ago than that. I like it. Hold the phone, boys.
Little course correction. Onyx says the trail goes off to my right.
Ah, oh, come on. Let's go to the top.
If too high, I'll get scared.
Muster point. Goes with the cheese.
Camera doesn't show it, but parts of this are over 12% grade. Maybe 16, who knows?
Well, this was definitely a low-range, low-gear hill.
Well, the Beatty Poker Run brought us up this grade last year, and the road has definitely improved since then, but other members that have been here longer say it's way improved. Yeah, that's what we're dropping down off of, and it goes down for a ways. You can see your own tail on some of the corners.
When I was last on this road, it was as wide as a Jeep and had no berms on it whatsoever. It was straight down. And Nancy was shitting. You couldn't, no way to turn around. You'd have to back all the way up and the road was washed out. This is where the woman said, this is the road that in part of the poker run, the woman said, oh, it's too dangerous, take the long way around, that road is too dangerous to drive. And we drove it and we're looking for the dangerous part, couldn't find the dangerous part.
No, they're dangerous downtown crossing the street.
Old mine relics dot the landscape out here.
So is this North Beatty Wash?
No, that was the road that forked off to the right back there. This is actually the south. It has a more scenic with the canyons. Thank you. I love driving next to these vertical rock walls. You look up on them and you see all the different layers, and it's like a timeline. Mother Nature is a crazy cook.
Yeah, the two washes, the two ways down, I think this is the more scenic of the other one. The other one basically runs on top of the plateau here.
This vertical wall we're driving next to now is from the flooding we had last year. It cut this all down. It was pretty much the same level till the rain came. End of the trail for today. You can tell by the roar of the air compressors as everybody's there and back up. Yeah, it was a fun day. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Yep, Gary's pointing out the road apples I just walked through. No big deal, I'm a country boy.
Air fresheners.
Was the gate locked?
No.
This is all for today, folks. Hope you like it. Hit that subscribe and like button for us, please. Thank you.
Well, what'd you think?